What's going on, YouTube? It's the Bushy Beard, and I'm back, and I'm bushier than ever. And right now, we got Mac Miller, Love Lost. I saw that his channel posted dropped a few songs. So I figured I'd check him out. I love Mac Miller. I started really with this channel with Mac Miller. And I wish he was still alive making music today. But we still do have, I guess, new music or new feels or new renditions of songs that have been in the past. But without much further ado, if this is your first time watching this channel, welcome. This is The Bearded Reactions, and we are The Bearded Fam. I am back on the grind. I had been sick for the last week or so, but I'm back and I'm better. And now we got Mac Miller, Love Lost. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's let him take center stage. If you're new, please do subscribe. We are on that grind for 50K.
Fuck you.
My love was lost.
Hey, hey.
Where'd you go? Well, now we found.
Oh, yeah.
This is good. Again, towards the end of his career, later on, it was more of what I enjoy is artistry, right? So the beginning of his career was more mainstream rap, whereas the second half is more artistry and experimentation. And I feel like this might be in the middle of the two.
Hey, hey,
where'd you go? Well, now we found.
Oh, yeah.
Where'd you go?
Doing a happy dance.
This might be closer to the beginning, because it might sound like it sounds like he's about to come on and rap regularly, but we'll find out.
Doing a happy dance. Yeah.
I love
where'd you go? What you do? How the hell you made me fall in love with you? And then you leave. Now you're gone. All I got is this damn song. So I can't feel, but I can't touch. You said my love was a bit too much. Broke my heart, can't find no crush. So why don't you come on back home?
Hey.
Yeah, this is definitely...
I'm a fucking workaholic with a...
Okay, it might be a middle of career. But I wish I would have been able to go to one of his shows. Like, I wish I would... I didn't really get into his music until after his death, unfortunately. But I wish I would have been able to go to one of his shows. It looks hype. It looks fun.
Find no crush, so why don't you come on back home?
Hey, I'm a fucking workaholic with a passion in my heart. Treating rapping as an art in which you have to be a part of. I just copped a new car to hear it start up. Try to do the right thing and please come on. All I want to know is where the fuck did you have to go? I've been waiting on you, baby. Why don't you leave and come on home? I can't be mad, I'm living my dream. All around the globe.
I like how it goes from just one take right
can't
here.
Be mad, I'm living my
not very many layers to right here. And you can tell that's been said a couple of times. Just little things like that really create layers and create differences without having to create differences within the lyrics, if that makes sense. It's like within the editing and within the production part, it just comes together in a way that it keeps your attention without drastically changing things.
No, you said you think you love me. You need to let me know. So I've been fucking all these hoes and I've been blowing all this cash. Cause maybe this just the beginning and I'ma make all of it back. Where'd you go? What you do? How the hell you made me fall in love with you?
Also, his singing is underrated to a point. Like, I feel like he has a decent voice. It's not like a Mariah Carey or anything of that nature, but he's really, really good.
And then you leave, now you're gone. All I got is this damn song. So I can't hear, but I can't touch. You said my love was a bit too much. Broke my heart, can't find no crush. So why don't you come on back home?
It's all good, everybody trying to eat tonight. Trying to go to sleep, having good dreams tonight. You go home, it might get better. All I know, it don't last forever. So take it while you gotta try to get a little more. They say I'm getting better than I ever been before. Well, that's for sure, tell them what I do. Rap keep me fed like a spoon getting soup. I've been out here on the road, and now they missing me at home. All these ex-girls that I used to know are hitting up my phone, but I ain't here.
It's an interesting, like, the half singing, half rap, I've never particularly cared for, and I don't think it's his best. Like, I like when he's singing or rapping, not when trying to do a mixture of both. To me, that would be one criticism here, is just stick to one or the other, because really that singing rap feel to it never hits the way I think it should. And again, this is just my point of view. If you don't like it, that's okay. That's why music is so great. We can all have a different perspective, and we all like different things, whether it's minuscule different things or big, big different things like genres. It's that's what music's all about.
I guess you can't call back. Sex, drugs, and rock and roll. I think I'll take all that. Where'd you go? What'd you do? How the hell you made me fall in love with you? And then you leave. Now you're gone. All I got is this damn song. So I can't feel, but I can't touch. You said my love was a bit too much. Broke my heart, can't find no crush. So why don't you come on back home?
Yeah. And it gets no better than this, huh? Yeah, it gets no better than this. Yeah, it gets no better, yeah, it gets no better. Yeah, it gets no better, this shit forever. Yeah, no better.
I like the beat, the beat's fantastic.
Yeah, no better, yeah, get no better. Yeah, this shit forever. Bum, bada, bum, 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 bum. But you can cut it here, and then we're done.
And again, that just that little infusion of personality there. Absolutely fantastic. Sorry, that is my phone. It's so much fun having that little bit of who he is, and that a lot of people would have cut that out. I'm glad he left it in. Anyways, y'all, if this is your first time seeing me, please do consider subscribing. Or if this is your ninth time and you haven't subscribed, please do consider subscribing. Like I said, I listened to a lot of Mac Miller back in the day. I even did this Tiny Desk concert, but it ended up being my first strike on my channel. I got that rescinded because I took it down and I talked to them about it. But so I really enjoy Mac Miller's music, and I'm going to do a little bit more since more have dropped. I just wanted to do this one first. Anyways, I hope you're having a fantastic day or night or whatever it is, wherever you are, whenever you're watching this. And as always, until next time, YouTube, smile like you mean it from Double She Beard. Dun 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 dun.